Hello, my lovely subscribers. I know it's been a bit since you've seen my lovely face, but I'm trying. But today's video is going to be an overview of my most recent trip to Las Vegas. And it was definitely not the beaten path, let me tell you. We did more of the uncommon things to do in Vegas. We didn't gamble at all. We didn't go out in the nightlife. We didn't do any of that. I mean, we walked at night and we got to see some of the casinos, but we didn't do any of the things that you think of when you go to Vegas. So this is definitely for those people that don't like doing those things or would like to see the other side of Vegas. We did two hikes, Red Rock Canyon and the Valley of Fire. The Red Rock Canyon is probably 30 minutes away from the Strip, which is not bad at all. And it was $10 to get in per car. Super, super beautiful. They have so many different trails that you can do. Some of them are like 4 hours long. Some of them are like half an hour. It's super, super nice. Valley of Fire was about an hour away. It was a little longer, but it was so worth it. The views were breathtaking. That was $15 per car, but it was just, it was crazy, as you guys will see in the video. But yeah, if you guys are looking for something that is not the typical Vegas trip, this is definitely your video. So I hope you guys keep watching and make sure to subscribe below.
You were looking at me like you wanted to stay. When I saw you yesterday, I'm not wasting your time, I'm not playing no games. I see ya. Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? Feeling this way, there's so much we can't explain. Maybe we're helping each other escape. I'm with ya. Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? We don't really need to know. 'Cause you're here with me now, I don't want you to go. You're here with me now, I don't want you to go. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the night will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize we're only human. Maybe we don't need no reason. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the night will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize we're only human.
This was a really cool part of the hike in the Valley of Fire. These are ancient petroglyphs that have been there for thousands of years, and it's so cool to see them in person.
I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind. Cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile. And the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course.